I'll be fine.
You're not coming, are you?
Well, you and John can handle this fine without me.
Come on, Andrea. Step on my foot. Give me a face rake, an eye gouge, something. I don't know. Just stop making me feel so guilty, okay?
Brandon, let me just clarify something for you. I'm the one whose feelings were hurt here.
Ah, so I'm the hurter and you're the hurtee, is that it?
Exactly.
You sure you don't want to come?
Yeah. I'm tired and I'm a little burned out, and if I never hear the word condom again, it will be too soon.
Oh, we could always just use sign language.
Or not, and say we did. Go ahead, they're waiting for you.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Yeah. See ya. Leaving my chemistry book everywhere I go. I think my subconscious is trying to tell me something. Andrea, what's the matter? Why didn't you go with them? I couldn't be that much of a hypocrite. I mean, who am I to try to educate people about safer sex when I've never... You're probably much better off. Easy for you to say. You could have any guy you want. No, I can't. Name one guy you ever wanted who turned you down. Brandon Walsh. Brandon? Yeah. Last year at the spring dance, he told me he thinks of me like a sister. Still really stuck on him, aren't you? Yes. Why is that? Because we always want what we can't have. Well, at least you've had something.